You know, from the start, a message was sent from above. A message so clear and so true. A message so final for you. The time has come to let the whole world know. This message of peace and love came only from Allah above. Have faith, step onto the cloud of Islam, and you will discover the light of Iman. Proclaim this message entrusted to you, and the cloud of Islam will carry you. You know, for all men, messengers were sent to guide, from Adam to Nuh to Musa, Ibrahim, Ismail, Isa. Then came Muhammad, the last and final messenger, confirming what was said before, perfecting this deen of Allah. Have faith, step onto the cloud of Islam, and you will discover the light of Iman. Proclaim this message entrusted to you, and the cloud of Islam will carry you. I know that it's not always easy to see the difference from right and wrong, what would it be? But people, this message lies here in our hands. Happiness, peace, and the answer for man. Have faith, step onto the cloud of Islam, and you will discover the light of Iman. Proclaim this message entrusted to you, and the cloud of Islam will carry you. So now, don't you see, inviting to Allah should be every Muslim's responsibility. Everybody, you and me. Have faith, step onto the cloud of Islam, and you will discover the light of Iman. Proclaim this message entrusted to you, and the cloud of Islam will carry you.